Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Tech Basics. In this video, we are going to be learning how to redeem Candy Crush Saga code. To redeem your gift code for Candy Crush Saga, you will need to go ahead and open up a web browser on your device. Simply go ahead and open up a web browser on your device and then type in store.king.com in the URL box. Once you do that, you will end up in this King store page where you can redeem your gift card by logging into the King account. Scroll down and you will be able to see the login section. You can log into your account with King account, or you can also continue logging in with Facebook. The choice is yours. I'm gonna go ahead and type in my King email and password to sign in. You can do the same if you've chosen King account to log into Candy Crush Saga. After typing down your email, type down your password for your King account, and finally tap on log in. Now, you will get to redeem your gift card. Type in your gift card number in the first tab. Make sure to type it in correct, and then type in your PIN code on the next field. And finally, click on the validate the gift card option, or you can also tap the redeem button if available. By doing so, you will be able to redeem your Candy Crush Saga gift code. The reward will then be added to your game account instantly if the code is valid. So that is how you can easily redeem Candy Crush Saga code in just a couple of steps. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If you did, make sure to give us a thumbs up and subscribe to Tech Basics for more Candy Crush Saga tips and tricks. I will be back again in the next episode. Thank you for watching.